for many nights in a row. Can't find all the ducks, completely worried. There's four, and they're fine. And then one likes to hang out way over there. And for nights in a row, we thought the other duck was going way up the river, across the way, and it turns out this duck made a home underneath here. Nancy discovered it. We couldn't believe it.